everyone, this is Ms. Bagasang from GSE Academy, and we are going to talk about Pre-Starter 2-6. Now let's take a look. The book title is Rosie the Nosy Goat. Yes, and now let's see the sight words and the story words. For the sight words, remember last time? 1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! We'll do the same thing here, like this. Our, our, our. Is, is, is. Very, very, very. She, she, she. 8, 8, 8. Go, go, go. Yelled, yelled, yelled. 8, 8, 8. My, my, my. Try, try, tried. So at your home, try to do this with your mom, with your dad, with your sister. Yes, try to do. Now then, here goes a story verse. The first one, here we go. Goat, goat, goat. Goat, goat, goat. And then here, nosy, nosy, nosy. Nosy, nosy, nosy. And here, 8, 8, 8. 8, 8, 8. Laundry, laundry, laundry. Laundry, laundry, laundry. And then here, newspaper, newspaper, and newspaper. And here we go, flowers. Flowers, flowers, flowers. Flowers, flowers, flowers. And here, book, book, book. Book, book, book. And here, let's go back in here. And here, bucket, bucket, bucket. Bucket, bucket, bucket. And here, go, go, go. Try, try, try. Try, try, try. That's what you can try. Now let's move on to the next one. We have TPR. And let me show you the action and you'll try to do. Here we go. Brush my hair. Brush my hair. Go shopping. Go shopping. Oh, going shopping is so good. Shopping for bread, shopping for chocolate, shopping for candy. Whoa, super nice. And here, put on a cap. Put on a cap. Wear a sweater. Wear a sweater. Put on gloves. Put on gloves. Zip up the jacket. Zip up the jacket. Trying to do it at home. Now, let's see the pattern sentences in here. She ate dad's laundry. Why did she eat my dad's laundry? And here you can make the sentence by having she ate or I ate. Let's say, yes, last night, Miss Bakwasong, I ate a pork. I ate bibimbap. I ate a rice cake. I ate a chocolate. So try to make the sentences having the word I ate. And here goes the next one. She try to eat the bucket. You're not supposed to eat the bucket, and Rosie was trying to eat the bucket. Oh my God. We know why, right? And if you don't know, you will figure it out. And here we go. No, let's go back. Oh, here is it. She ate my book. Why did she eat my book? No way, right? If that's the case, you have to say, no way. And now let's move on. We have TPR, clothes, like this. What are you wearing? What are you wearing? And you can say, I am wearing a skirt. Skirt. I wish I can show here. Skirt. What are you wearing? I'm wearing a jacket. What are you wearing? I'm wearing a dress. What are you wearing? I'm wearing pants. What do you wear on your head? A hat. Yes. So try to say it slowly and practice saying it. Now, let's see. How can you make a question using this? Yes, you can do it like this. What are you wearing? I am wearing a dress. What are you wearing? I am wearing a skirt. So please do an action. Ask question to your mom and dad and see how you guys are good. Then I hope to see you guys in class. Bye, everybody.